begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic which stands one nation under God.
All right, Kiwanians, let's show these scholars that we believe in the United States by singing out with gusto.
In a few moments, I'm going to ask Linda to come up, but during this time and during these many scholarship programs, we have given out 583 scholarships to Santa Ana College students for either textbooks or tuition, totaling over $1.5 million. This year, we have six $8,000 scholarships, and we have $5,000 going to students who will continue at Santa Ana College and be able to use the funds for purchasing textbooks. That adds up to, just for this year, $53,000. You're coming out of the
been involved with the scholarship committee in the past, I just encourage you to do it. We go through so many scholarship applications, and then our favorite thing is to meet with the students that are we screened down to about 16 students. And then we want to give every single one of them a scholarship. So those of you who are here receiving scholarships today, you are special of the special students, and we love all of you. Margarita Munguia is a business major. The course load that she's taking this semester is kind of unbelievable because she's studying economics, computer science, and statistics, yes. So she's not taking trivial courses and she's taking a full course load.
Thank you. Well, my name is Margarita Munguia, and first of all, I'd like to thank Kiwanis for the generous award granting me this scholarship. My major is business administration, and I am planning to transfer to the University of California, Riverside for the fall semester of 2016. My concentration is management, and in the future, I would like to get my master's of business administration, and in the future, I would like to be a CEO of a nonprofit organization.
Where we're at. Good afternoon, Kiwanians.
Oh,
there we go. That's the group I know and love. Welcome to our guest. I'll tell you guys, if you've never served on this board, this group that interviews these kids, it's an awesome, awesome experience. A lot of you guys remember Larry Means, and he used to say this was the best day of the whole year because the energy and the emotion and the positivity and the dreams, it touches one's soul. It really does. And I got to tell you, it is rare that we can get through a day without tears on both sides of the table. And when this young lady to my right came in, this is Gladys Romero, she didn't say a word, but I looked in her eyes, and there was something in those eyes that touched my heart. And
it feels kind of awkward to hear that, but I want to thank everybody for allowing me this opportunity. By my family income itself, I wouldn't have been able to afford UCI, but I will be transferring this fall, 2016, to UCI. All of it paid off, basically, and I will be going there too. So that's all thanks to all of you that have believed in me.
I was one of the lucky guys who got two student senators here today. So, standing to my right is a fellow bearded brother, Francisco Olivas. Hello, everyone. So Mr. Winston here asked me to think of some words of wisdom about 2 minutes ago. I walked in here. And, you know, I look around the room and there's not one possible word of wisdom I could give to any of you here. I mean, I see these faces, I see all the people involved, all the doctorates, I see all the success in this room, and I can always say, sorry. Sorry.
You're much for it.
So now high school guy.
That's right.
Now, again, I look around this room and I can honestly say I'm inspired. I'm inspired to one day, well, obviously work as hard as I can, get my bachelor's, work as far as my master's, open my own shop here in Santa Ana. I'm an engineering student, so, you know, I love manufacturing, I love the industry, so I'm inspired to work as hard as I can so that one day I can be in your seats, contributing to this beautiful city of Santa Ana, which has served as my home. So, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you for allowing me to come up and introduce Daisy, because she's one of my number one fan. Very good, hard-working student.
First of all, I want to thank Dr. Kiwanis Club for the generous donation. When the scholarship season came around, so I'm very proud and very happy that I got the scholarship. I'm very happy to be here with you guys. It seemed like a very nice and happy group to be with, and like you said, I'm interested in the law. I want to become a lawyer, specifically an immigration lawyer.
I feel over the past hour, the community of Santa Ana has grown stronger.
Yes.
These brilliant students were already leaving their lives in our midst. But today, they have blessed us with their confidence to share the dreams of the work that they have not yet accomplished. Starting with Maria Ramirez. Maria does come to us from an immigrant family. These families, the bedrock and foundation of our city.
I'm a crier, so... I just want to say thank you, obviously, because you guys saw something in us.
Okay.
I know. I just wanted to say thank you because you guys obviously saw something in us that made you give us a scholarship to help us with our education. And I do plan to continue to get my master's and to come back to this community and help people like you guys have helped me. And I just want to say thank you.
An extraordinary student. Her accomplishments are so robust, she might already be known to some of you out there. She is a distinguished scholar at Santa Ana College with a 3.77. A little bit about what happens next.
Good afternoon, and I just want to say again, before me, as everyone has expressed their thanks to you. And I just want to say that we are the ones that you meet. but there are also other scholarship members or recipients out there that their lives are touched by what you're doing here. I know all of us will be able to continue forward with maybe dreams that we thought we were going to be able to get to, or goals that we thought were going to take us longer to get achieved. So I want to say thank you for everything you're doing for us and for everyone that has come before us and after and will come after us.
Hello everyone, thank you so much for letting me speak to you today. My name is Ashley Marwani. I'm here from the Kiwanis International Foundation, which is in Indianapolis. We are your foundation, our foundation, we're all one team. I have been to millions of Kiwanis Club meetings. I'm a secretary of my own club. This has been one of the most amazing experiences I've ever had sitting in a meeting. I mean, wow, wow, wow. I feel very inspired by everything that your club does, everything that your foundation does, everything that these students are doing. It is so amazing.